Time and again, we're asked to believe that the EU is a bastion of democracy in the face of overwhelming evidence to the contrary. Rather, it holds democracy in contempt. When citizens elect the wrong government, like in Greece, the gloves come off in Brussels and that government is crushed. When citizens vote the wrong way in a referendum in Ireland, they're made to vote again. And after denouncing foreign agents' laws abroad, now the Commission wants one here at home. We've a Defence of Democracy package that has 200 NGOs ringing alarm bells because of the threat it poses to civil society. And the crowning irony of this is that this package from the Commission of Ursula von der Leyen, a person elevated to power without a single vote from the citizens, who has spent the last 2 months swooping in and overriding the foreign policies of elected governments, all to cheerlead a brutal apartheid regime that she calls a vibrant democracy as it pulverises a city of children. Well, my God, with defenders of democracy like that, I think I speak for many, many citizens of Europe when I say, nein danke, no thanks, Frau Genocide.